Patriots have signed quarterback Brian Hoyer after he was released by the Colts Saturday. The news was first reported Sunday by the Boston Globe's Jim McBride. Hoyer served as the backup QB in Indianapolis last season. He's dressed for 8 teams since joining the NFL as an undrafted rookie in 2009. This will be his 3rd separate tour in New England. Most recently, he backed up Tom Brady from the middle of the 2017 season after Jimmy Garoppolo was traded until the end of the 2019 preseason.